Is Excel easy to learn?
Excel is a killer app when it comes to accounting.
It is hard to make accountants excited.
Oh, I'm sure the threat of an audit will get anyone riled up. Or insider trading accusations.
We were talking about Excel.
Excel got a lot of people excited 30 years ago. You get to dump ledgers for electronic spreadsheets, where you can save your work and build in calculations.
I've heard a lot of anger when it comes to macros.
Macros are programmable executables within Excel. On one hand, they let you automate 100 steps into one script, but on the other hand, running them in a spreadsheet someone sent you could infect your machine.
I guess we all know Adobe PDFs are infected, but fewer people think of a tax calculation spreadsheet as a plague.
I think everyone hates taxes like the plague.
So how hard is Excel to use?
Filling in spreadsheets to track inventory and sales is easy. And Excel's wizards make chart creation a snap.
Until you have to figure out why all the column headings are in the title.
Just click the checkbox that says the chart has headers. It automatically fills in the chart headers.
I've heard Excel is hard to learn.
Unless you have a Macintosh computer, you've got a practice worksheet literally in front of you. Well, once you open Excel, that is.
How long does it take to learn the basics?
You can learn the basics in a few hours, including the calculation functions. Macro programming and pivot tables can take a while.
Excel has a lot of basic function buttons too.
Excel's function buttons like sum and average are easier to use than the Windows function buttons.
Finally, something Microsoft excels at.